Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. And today, ladies and gentlemen, this is a single round affair. One round only in this event. Let's get down to that first tee and see how this unfolds. Probably not happy with that. I think you'll like that. And about 13 feet away here. Ooh, that would have been good. And starting today's round off at even par. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. Okay, he is on, and this is for birdie. Will drop. And he is moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. Sounds like he's going through the branches here. I can't see him being very happy about that. And he's probably gonna like that.
And about 8 feet to the cup. Ooh, unfortunate. And after that hole, one under for the day. And setting up for the par five hole. This will go far. This one's a toss-up. Let's see where this one will land. This one's about 6 feet away. Ooh, just missing here. And he's going to stay right where he is, even higher after that hole. And he's tied for third place. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. I think he's gonna like that. From here, it's about 100 yards to the pin. Looking good, folks. In third place on the leaderboard. And now setting up on the par three. Missing the approach on that one, and that's a bit out of character today. This round he's been pretty good for his greens in regulation. Oh goodness, that was almost it. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And he's currently tied for fourth place on the leaderboard. Thank you. we'll find some fairway here. I think he will like that. And this for the birdie. And after that one, moving down and into fifth. And next on the plate is the eighth hole. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. Moving up on the leaderboard and into third place after that hole. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. Quite sure here. It could end up in the fairway though. And from about 120 yards out. 24 feet away. Himself tied for first. Okay, and the 10th hole. Good. He falls out of first after that one. And now teeing off on this par 4. You'll probably like that. This putt is for birdie. Little putt. And after that hole, nothing changes in the standings for them. Still in second place. Thank you. quite sure where this one's gonna end up. And 195 yards to the pin from here. That's the 4-iron. Yeah, this one's not looking too good. Well, that was unfortunate. He will like that. From here, it's about 10 feet away. For the birdie. After that one, he will share the top spot on the leaderboard. And now, the 13th hole. I think he's gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. After that one, he's still tied for first. And now, setting up for the next par 4 hole. He's gonna end up out of bounds.
No way. No way.
looks like it's going into the deep stuff. After that, he will fall out of first place. And now getting ready to tee off on this par 3. An 8-iron. Now he's on the green. Time to putt. And about 9 feet to go here. Going to share the lead for this event. And now setting up for the par 4. See what the 17th has in store. Look at that drive go. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. And this for the birdie. Finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And after that one, currently sitting at 5 under for the day. And picking up on the 18th hole action here. Let's see what happens. Just launched this drive. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2. And he's got the putt for a final round score of 65. That will drop for eagle.